All right, here's an update. The Ice Caps lead the Devils 4-1 at the second intermission. And Andrew Gordon got a hat trick, a natural hat trick, the first three goals.